Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, giving very good, everything he said, jawal, precious thing. This also, he said, when استعينوا على أموركم الكتمان فإن كل ذوي ذي نعمة محسود. Make what you will do, make it in, not openly for people. You will do something, work, business, going, coming. No need to make it for people, for common people. I will do this, I will buy this, I will sell this, I will make this business. Prophet Hassan, don't say this, because everyone, people, they are, have bad eyes and envy. It's envy, not good. Make your, what you will do, it will be not succeed. But if you want to be your, what you do succeed, it is, keep it secret or not so common. Because, as we said, people, they are, have this envy, most of people. So better what you do, everything, to do it by yourself. If you are succeed, you thank Allah Azza wa Jalla. But these days, nowadays, it is opposite. They will do something or they, everything they make for whole world must know this. Also this shaitan machine, they put their picture, they put their children picture, they put what they done, what they eating, what they drinking. And so people knowing this is there is poison in eyes and in envy also. It's not a joke. But Prophet Sallallahu is saying, for our benefit, do not harm yourself. And we see many company, from biggest company also, they are saying we are like this, we are like that. After you hear, they are broken. This will be, give example for big one, but there is for common people also. Everything, no need to tell people. Allah, He give you this ni'mah, this favor for you. Thank Allah for this, not showing people what you do. Even you are making charity or making good thing, also you can make it secretly also. It is better also. But our whole people, they are brainwashed, brain dirt, I think better. They are with this whole world must know what they done, what they have. From when we are young one, we have maybe childhood, 6 or 7 picture from our childhood or small boy or baby, we don't have anything, and it was okay. Now every day they put 100 picture, and this is, and they spread around people. You must be careful. You must listen for Prophet ﷺ saying, this benefit for our life also, here life, and for akhirah also. Allah keep us safe from this bad eyes and envy, inshallah. Amin Allah, Tawfiq, Al-Fatiha.